C'est Bootsé.
So thankful for all of you to come out to support Bernie and the farm. Let's give y'all a nice round of applause. I'd also like to say thanks to my friend, Nona Hendricks. Where you go, Nona? Where you at? Yeah, she made all of this happen, man. I mean, it's crazy, man. I mean, it's a lot of stuff you have to deal with, you know? I mean, it's one thing to get on the stage and play. I mean, that's the part I love. Just get on the stage and play. But you have no idea how much stuff you have to do to get on stage to play, man. She put all of this together. Let's give her a nice round of applause.
Because this man over here has made a lot of people happy for a lot of years. So I want Lucy to give you a little bit of education for a little bit.
Oh man, we go all the way back to 1972, man, and Bernie, you know, when we first got together, you know, it's like, sometimes you just know when you get with the right chemistry. You know, he had the thing that I didn't have. I mean, I was like raw off the street, and he had this other educated thing, which we, you know, blended together, and it made us work so well together. I mean, we rode so many miles. I mean, I stopped counting. I mean, we started off in the cars. You know, first of all, we start off walking, then the cars, then the bus, you know, and then we start flying a little bit. But my boy Bernie, you know, he's been with me this whole time, and he's given y'all so much fun. I'd like to give him a little something. The thing I like about Bernie the most, though, is he's able to not just shine by himself. He likes for others to shine, you know? And I mean, that's a good gift. Well, that's a great gift to have, because most people, it's hard to have that kind of gift, you know? And he accepts even small gifts. I got a small gift that I think that he might like. Bernie, this is for you, baby. And he did "I'd Rather Be With You" on melodica, and this is a melodica. Hey Bernie, can you take it out? Yeah, I want y'all to see this, because this is, I saw this and I was like, oh man, Bernie gotta have it. I'm sorry, I gotta let y'all see this. This ain't Bernie, what is, you know? Here you go, Brian. Wait a minute, I got the time. Y'all know the word.